Hello, my name is Caitlin with West Palm Dog, and today I'm here with King, as well as my fellow trainer, Sasha, and we're going to be working on some polite greetings with King. And the goal for that today is that King and I are going to follow all the loose leash walking rules, so yes, be on the left, no pulling, no dragging, no sitting on the ground. And we're going to walk around and meet up with Sasha, and Sasha's going to ask us three separate questions, or one question each time she does this three times. So the first one's going to be just a polite greeting. King's not to walk up to her, he's not to jump on her, he's just supposed to wait. The second time, Sasha's gonna pat his head, and the third time, Sasha's going to examine him. So to start, we always start the same. King, King, it's gonna be his name and then the command. Let's go. Taking off my left foot, and I'm just gonna curve around and meet up with Sasha. You see King's doing very good. He is leaning a little bit, but you see the leash is nice and loose. He's not pulling at all. Very nice. But there are a couple distractions in the area, but King's doing pretty good so far. King. Yes. Wait with a flat palm. Hi, how are you doing?
Good, how are you doing?
Doing good. And then we're going to go ahead and walk our separate ways. King, let's go. We're going to do that two more times. Very happy with this result. Hey, come on. Let's go back.